Yeah, it was a report of a stolen car, Kirk, earlier this morning. It happened in the parking garage. This is the south parking garage on the south side of Swedish Hospital. You can see the hospital across the street over there in the medical buildings. That is where the doctors work, obviously, in those medical buildings to see patients there. But here's what happened, according to investigators here in Englewood this morning. They say they got a call about the stolen vehicle about 7:45 this morning. They spotted it here in the parking garage with two people inside at that time, a man and a woman. Something happened, though, when they approached the car, tried to talk to the people. Police aren't saying exactly what happened, what that interaction was, but at that point, the woman inside the car was shot. She was taken across the street to the emergency room at Swedish, and she's being treated. Now we understand the man inside the car was taken into custody. Fortunately, none of the officers involved were injured in the shooting. All the officers are okay. At this time, we have no word on the condition of the woman, but again, one woman shot here by Englewood police, no word on her condition, one man in custody after this report of a stolen car, and fortunately, no officers injured here in this officer-involved shooting earlier today. Live in Englewood.